I'm News 6 anchor Justin Warmoth. Here are your headlines for Friday, November 17th. Troopers are investigating a crash involving a pedestrian and his trash truck. This happened at the intersection of Mai Tai and South Goldenrod Road in Orlando. Troopers believe the man jumped in front of the truck on purpose, but they are reviewing surveillance video to prove exactly what happened. He is now in critical condition. A scare at West Orange High in Winter Garden. Police and an ambulance showed up this morning, prompting a lockdown at the school. The principal sent a message to parents saying a note was found in a restroom indicating a potential threat. But the school says all students and faculty are safe. And today is National Adoption Day, and this morning a special ceremony was held in Orange County. 43 kids in Central Florida now have forever homes. At any given time, more than 600 kids are in foster care in the area. Get breaking news, weather, and traffic around the clock on clickorlando.com. That's your News 6 update. I'm Justin Warmoth.